for NLC basketball. Our last stop tonight, we're talking Wawasee at the Cave against Mishawaka. Second quarter action. You're going to see Mishawaka's Trent Johnson bury the three. Johnson had 20 points in the first half. Not good news for Wawasee. This would be, it's Wawasee's Keaton Dukes burying the three right before the buzzer. But Wawasee falls on the road 60-42.